Okay, I'm Edward Ferguson. I'm the new British ambassador here in Bosnia and Herzegovina. And thank you to my sister Lucy for nominating me to do the Ice Bucket Challenge. I've got a very personal reason for doing this. My father, Gordon Ferguson, died of motor neurone disease, which is called ALS in the United States, 4 years ago, the week before my son Henry was born. And it's a terrible disease. And by the time he died, he couldn't speak, eat, he could only move one finger. So it's a really great cause. And I'll be making a donation to the Motor Neurone Disease Association of the UK. While I pour this very cold bucket of water over my head, and I would like to nominate Crispin Dapache, who's just got back from Afghanistan and needs to cool down a bit, Peter Sorensen, the EU Special Representative here in Bosnia and Herzegovina, and Sasha Hersham from Pink Beja. Here we go. Ready, children? Here we go. Whoa! That's cold. Thank you very much.